the property and go inside.
Here comes more of them!
Get your motherfucking asses in!
Runner on the move! Watch your fire! Blade down, damn it, inside!
Hostile down!
Watch out for that runner!
Gotta be here!
He's going for you!
Through the building.
What, the 33rd supposed to be heroes? This torture sounds a bit extreme.
Yeah, well, with the radio man running the show, it's not that hard to believe.
How you figure?
Actually, I think I met him once. In Kabul. He was a reporter traveling with the 33rd. Weird guy. Kind of didn't want loose in a firefight. Never spoke to him, but the colonel trusted him completely. Couldn't figure out why. Well, it looks like that trust finally caught up with him.
So what makes you think he's the same guy?
Oh, it's his voice. You don't forget a voice like that.
Signal's still shit. We gotta go further down.
Let's find a way out of here.
Door up ahead. Gotta be the exit.
Ah!
Adams.
Lugo, do you read?
Great. No signal.
Man out, sweep the area. He's down here somewhere.
Dominating Dave.
It just keeps getting better.
Said that would have dislocated shoulder and hurt the back.
Took you so long.
Elevator was broke. I had to take the stairs.
This isn't the time, Sergeant.
What?
He's fine, Adams. So am I. No need to get worked up.
I'm just saying.
I know. You got a lock on the signal, Lugo?
Yeah, we're close.
Then let's move.
There they are. Going in.
Changing position!
Watch it!
He's done! I'm reloading!
Got stragglers over here!
Get him before they call for backup!
I know I'm pretty, but take a fucking picture.
There they are. Going in.
Changing position!
Stay with them!
Man, we're taking some heavy fire here!
Get that door open.
You got it.
Shit!
What is it?
Multiple contacts coming up behind us. We're trapped.
Walker, there's a turret over there. Cover me while I get this door open.
No problem.
Trap!
Move in! Go, go, go!
I can help, boss. Just give me a target.
Eyes on that cargo box!
Yeah, move!
Move. Take him down!
Turned on each other. You were right, Walker.
I sure wish I wasn't. Get ready. They'll be waiting.
There ain't no one here.
Captain! Top of the stairs.
I see it.
This is Daniels. He's been dead a long time.
We've been set up.
What the hell's going on, Lugo?
No fucking clue.
Whoa, feedback.
Identify yourself.
Me? Who the hell are you?
Captain, go fuck yourself.
Well now, Captain. This little trap was meant for a fox named Gould. But you ain't Gould. In fact, I don't know who you are. No one does. And that's dangerous.
Dangerous to who?
Everyone.
I mean, come on. You didn't actually think we'd just let you walk in here, did you?
Yeah, we did. We're looking for survivors.
Well, you found some. It's a bitch, ain't it?
Move in, boys!
What the hell?
Up there! It's Gould! Get out of there!
stand there. Run!
Scratch one.
Listen close. If you want to get out of here, I need you to do as I say. Is that clear?
That depends. Who the hell are you?
I'm Agent Gould, CIA. You're Captain Walker, Delta Force.
How do you know who we are?
We know a lot of things, Captain, but now's not the time to talk.
Thank you. one!
I'll be waiting for you outside. Ghoul, over and out. Pay attention!
We've got contact.
Got a reader.
We've got contact. Orders.
Freebird! Move in! Run!
How's it look, Lugo?
He can walk, but it's gonna hurt. You want morphine?
Nah. I wanna keep my head clear.
Okay, then hold still. Almost done here.
What are you thinking, Walker?
I was thinking we landed in the middle of a fucking war zone.
It's impressive, seeing as the city was supposed to be uninhabited.
Exactly.
Maybe it's time we got out of here. Call in the evac team.
We got 8 miles of open desert between us and the storm wall. Healers would cut us down before we took 10 steps. Our only option now is to reconnect with Gould.
You sure you want to cast our lot with the CIA?
We have no choice. You've seen what's become of the 33rd.
Captain's right. The damned are out of control. Someone's got to stop them.
I know. But can we trust them?
Gould risks his life to save ours. He's earned my trust.
What about Conrad?
This isn't just about finding Conrad anymore. It's about doing what's right. Now, Adams, do the honors.
Whatever you say.
Captain Walker, if you read me, come in. Over.
Copy that. Over.
I was afraid we lost you back there.
Yeah, we took a pretty good beating, but we'll live.
Good, because we need all the help we can get.
What's going on here, Agent?
Insanity, Captain. CIA sent us in looking for survivors. Instead, we found Dubai tearing itself apart.
Any sign of Conrad in all this?
No, none that I've seen. I heard rumors that he's still alive. But if that's true, he's in hiding somewhere. Damn it! Incoming Halo! Look out!
Lugo, get him back on the radio.
Can't. Signal's dead.
Heads up!
Problem with him, Adams?
Look, 33rd needs to be stopped. But isn't Gould's revolution just stirring this shit?
Hey, he saved our ass back there. And right now, he's all we got.
Hey, on me. I think I found a way out of here.
Two stand clear. Form up on me. Let's move. focus on the Ghoul.
Yeah. 33rd's got surrounded down there.
He might be hurt.
This just in. Tourism up an astounding 3,000% as a fresh wave of Americans make Dubai their vacation destination of choice. When asked what he thought of these fresh new faces, a local Dubai man had these words to say.
Check it out. Signs of the revolution.
Bullshit's what it is. Dubai's dying and everyone's trying to help it along.
At least the Ravens ain't gonna start.
What the hell?
He's an ACU's.
That means he's 33rd. You think the CIA did this?
Can't be. The guy's been running.
Oh, my God.
Who the hell would do this?
It's not something I want to think about right now.
Heads up. Soldiers. 12 o'clock.
They spot us?
Not yet.
What did they do to you?
Is it that bad?
Yeah, it sure as hell ain't good.
Can you at least get a run? I told them that the boat was going to be a bitch.
I'm a mechanic, not a miracle worker, all right?
Heads up! Contact! Fuck!
Open fire! He's done! I'm reloading! Focus on my target!
Get this guy! Get somebody else to fight! Enemy on the move! Eyes wide! Hostile with a shotgun! More coming over the barrier! Hostile coming out of cover! Changing position! They're pouring in over the barricade! position!
Tell the 33rd to stand down. This is helping no one.
Sorry, but I answer to a higher authority than you, Captain Walker.
Oh, so you remember me now.
I do indeed. And I'm not the only one.
A bunch of armed looters against trained soldiers.
He didn't know this was gonna happen.
Maybe the loss was worth the gain.
Hold up. You smell that?
You're kidding, right? We're ankle deep in death. Of course I smell it.
No. Not that.
A bunch of armed looters against trained soldiers.
He didn't know this was gonna happen.
Maybe the loss was worth the gain.
Hold up. You smell that?
You're kidding, right? We're ankle deep in death. Of course I smell it.
No. Not that.
Led a bunch of armed looters against trained soldiers.
He didn't know this was gonna happen.
Maybe the loss was worth the gain.
Hold up. You smell that?
You're kidding, right? We're ankle deep in death. Of course I smell it.
No. Not that.
Here comes the enemy! He's not going down!
He's got fire!
Keep fire!
a message to the survivors. Don't fuck with us.
What survivors?
You claim to speak for these people, Agent Gould. Now would be the time to prove it.
No! I have done nothing!
If I didn't know better, I'd think you were a fool or suicidal. You'd have to be to attack the gate head on.
See, I think your little assault was meant as a distraction.
A cover for your partner, Agent Riggs. Tell me where he is. Fair enough. Next.
Slow up. Gotta be smart about this.
Okay, Gould's right there and I got a clean shot.
You open fire now, the civilians are dead. Does that mean nothing to you?
Begin.
Taking the shot.
Wait for your orders, Sergeant.
You, take care of the rest of them.
Yes, sir.
Still have nothing to say, Agent? Maybe if you understood the hell you put these people through. Set them up.
Walker, over here. We've got to save these civilians.
Now's our chance, Walker. We got an open path straight to Gould.
What about the civilians? We got to save them.
Look, I know it sucks, but Gould's vital to our mission. The civvies aren't.
Our mission is to rescue people.
Please, Captain. We need Gould. Let me take the shot.
We can't let these people die, Walker. You know it's the right call.
Begin.
What you're experiencing is not unlike being trapped in a sandstorm. I know this from first-hand experience.
We gotta save Gould.
You weren't here after the storm.
He's done! I'm reloading!
Shit!
Over now!
Shit! We got company!
Adams, you're with me! Luco, protect Gould!
You got it! Shotgunner on the
ground!
I'm
reloading!
Cover.
If I didn't know better, I'd think you were a fool for suicide.
Now's our chance, Walker. We got an open path straight to Gould.
What about the civilians? We gotta save them.
Look, I know it sucks.
En route!
Target!
Heads up, contact! Shit! We got company!
Adams, you're with me. Luco, protect Gould.
You got it!
Now's our chance, Walker. We got an open path straight to Gould.
What about the civilians? We gotta save them.
Look, I know it sucks, but Gould's vital to our mission. The civvies aren't.
Our mission is to rescue people.
Please, Captain. We need Gould. Let me
take a shot. Changing
got
position!
Gotta save Gould. Jamming him up!
We got hostiles! Shit! We got company!
Adams, you're with me. Luco, protect Gould.
You got it!
What happened?
He just stopped breathing.
Sand.
Don't you fucking die on me. You got too much shit to answer for. Come on.
You can stop, man. He's gone.
Fuck!
What the hell is that?
A map. I think this was Gould's op plan.
Must be the gate they were talking about.
So what?
Gould thought it was worth dying for, Lugo. I'd say that's a pretty big so what.
We're pretty exposed out here, Walker.
Right, let's get moving.
This is just fucked.
What are you talking about?
People died back there. Not just soldiers and civilians, but Gould. Our best chance of getting out of this hellhole.
Calm down, Lugo. There's nothing we could have done.
Don't tell me to calm down. We got no idea what the fuck we're doing here.
Yeah, you're right. Putting your faith in Gould, you are fucking clueless. Man, I'm through with this shit.
Fuck you! At least I'm doing my job! You're the one who's fine, just sitting back, waiting for things to unfuck themselves!
You think I like watching these people die, huh? You think I won't carry this into my fucking grave?
Stand down! Both of you! Stand the fuck down! The fuck is wrong with you two? We're in the middle of a fucking war zone, and you're fighting in the dirt like a couple of goddamn kids! You are Delta operators. Fucking act like it! All right, then. We good?
Yeah.
Lugo!
Yes, sir.
Good. Now let's keep moving. So where are we at?
According to Gould's map, the gate's dead ahead.
Men of the 33rd, I'm saddened to report that this senseless war has claimed even more of our brothers. But take heart, for through their sacrifice, they sent that villain, Agent Gould, straight to hell. So let us not despair. Agent Riggs, the men of Delta Force, they will be next.
I'd say that's the gate.
Adams, take care of the lookout.
I'm on it. Sweet dreams, bitch.
All right, Lugo. Who are we up against?
An army? Give or take?
No shit.
How are we getting through this?
This might help.
Fine. Set it up.
You're fucking kidding, right? That's white phosphorus.
Yeah, I know what it is.
You've seen what this shit does. You know we can't
use it. Might not have a choice, Lugo.
There's always a choice.
No. There's really not.
You aim, Walker. We'll fire.
Okay, prepare to fire.
That in order?
Yeah, it is.
Fine. Launching camera.
There! The balcony! We got intruders!
Camera online, sir.
Okay, targeting online. You ready?
Whenever you are.
Fire!
We need to hit those RPGs!
Fire!
Stand by.
RPGs neutralized. Fire on my target.
Loading mortar.
Take out those strikers!
Fire
my target. Preparing to fire.
Sniper burn him.
Stand by.
I need you to work fast, or whatever.
Fucking warrior.
Fire!
Stand by.
Soldiers by the Hummers!
Light him up.
Stand by.
Burn him.
Stand by.
Humvee's destroyed. What else we got? Light him up.
Prepping mortar.
Burn him.
Loading mortar.
Hummer disabled. Light him up.
Loading mortar.
Burn him.
Reloading. Reloading. No one's moving. It's over.
He's right, Walker.
Okay. We're done. Let's get down there. Want to reach that gate before reinforcements arrive.
This was too much.
Stop talking.
What did you say?
The smoke is toxic. Your mouth shut.
Yeah, right.
Let's just keep
it. Is anyone there? I'm trapped. I can't feel my leg. We're getting kind of close.
There's nothing we can do.
Kill me, please.
Come on. He's already dead.
Why?
You brought this on yourself.
We were helping.
What? Oh, no.
Are those civilians?
Where'd they come from? There's no camp here.
They took them from the nest.
That hotel back at the Stormwall? No. Those can't be the civvies that got kidnapped. It's not possible.
Yeah, it is. That's why Gould stormed this place. He didn't want the gate.
He was trying to rescue his people.
This is your fault, goddammit! Stop right there, Lugo!
What it is! He wouldn't listen to my choice! He turned us into fucking cowards!
That's enough, Sergeant! No! No! Control yourself! No!
We need to keep moving.
What?
Reinforcements will be here any second. We need to keep moving.
Oh, Walker, you're not even...
I'm gonna make these bastards pay for what they've done. Now, are you with me or not?
Return fire and push forward!
Pick up the high ground!
I don't care! We're taking that gate!
All right, I'm calling it a night. It's 13 hours straight streaming. Good night.